Always a terrific venue to watch a football match. I'm talking about the Emirates Stadium here in North London. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, all eyes on this game today. They can clinch it today, as you said. But in all honesty, you have to get these thoughts out of your head if you're a player. What they have been doing this season has been good enough. More of the same today, and it should get the job done.
Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Torrico.
Fatsidis.
It looks promising. And a fantastic diving save. And a short corner, let's see. Fruitful looking attack. Can they forge ahead? Oh, there it is! And as it stands, they're going up!
Well, just look at the celebrations down there. Could be a huge moment in the club's history.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate.
Sansi.
Looks promising, this. Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Not a great pass.
Fatsidis.
Oh, lovely incisive pass. Couldn't grab hold of it. Oh, terrific pass. Space on the flank. Can he convert? And that's sound goalkeeping. Corner coming up.
Well, Derek, corners will be few and far between for them today. They should really try and utilise this one.
And he's clear his lines. Has a go! Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
No, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
Diogo.
Sansi.
Cazzola. And now, can he keep calm? Can they stop it going in? Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper.
Kai. Fatsidis.
Torrico. Now, he could be in hot water here, having already been booked. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. They couldn't maintain possession.
Sansi.
Oh, that's a well-timed pass. On and on he goes. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Thorn.
Cazzola.
Sinclair. Can they get in behind them? It should be! The save was a good one. Behind in the game, but now they have a corner. Over it comes. Oh, it's gone in! And as it stands, they're no longer in line for promotion.
Well, well, well. Just when you thought promotion was plain sailing, along comes a tsunami of doubt. Turmoil, Derek, turmoil.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Really good interception. Well, visionary passing. Can he put it in? It must go in, surely. And there it is. As it stands, they'll be going up.
Well, start blowing up the balloons. It's nearly party time. Just look at the fans, Derek. Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Thorne. Sinclair. Cazzola. It looks promising. Can he take the chance? And the keeper showing tremendous command.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can the players do theirs? They need an equaliser.
And firing it into the area. And clearing it away. A very good tackle. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Real danger. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. Beautifully weighted ball. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. And he read it well defensively. Fatsidis. It's opening up for them. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Kai. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Determined defending. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Kai. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Not a great pass. Tremendous ball played through. Not to be this time. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Diogo. Kai. Fatsidis. Beautifully timed. But strong play here on the shielding front. Cazzola. Untidy in possession. Delightful pass. Fetfatsidis. A very effective challenge put in. And intercepts again.
Se ha encontrado una mochila verde al lado de la tienda del estadio. Que su dueño acuda a objetos perdidos.
And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Thorn. And continues his run. But it can't get all the way through. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Was spot on with that challenge. A terrific pass. And it all counts for naught. They might be onto something. Now, will they do it from here? Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. Sansing. Tremendous block. Cazzola. McCulloch. Sinclair, what can they do from here? Thorn. The cross is on. Wonderful chance. Oh, it's gone in. And as it stands, they're no longer in line for promotion.
Well, well, well. Just when you thought promotion was plain sailing, along comes a tsunami of doubt. Turmoil, Derek, turmoil.
Couldn't keep it. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. He's in with a chance. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Sansing. Diogo. Bad pass. Cazzola. McCulloch. Now he must favour the cross. Oh, a goal! And it looks as though their promotion celebrations may have to be put on ice.
Well, they're left with a mountain to climb now, Derek. Need at least two without conceding if they're going to have any chance today.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. ...15 minutes remaining. Sansing. Well, an easy one to cut out, really.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Useful-looking ball. An attack full of promise. And putting his body on the line. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. They favoured a short one here. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. We're really closing him down here. Well, Lee, given the potential prize of promotion, they really know they need to act quickly here.
Well, Derek, the goal of 3 points for that promotion pre-game.
Well, flinging himself at the ball. So the corner played into the box. Just the clearance that was needed. And firing it into the area. Oh, a tremendous block. Closing down well. And another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. Over it comes. Attending to his defensive chores. McCulloch.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Thorne. Real danger. Could be. And in. Oh, yes. Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, foul play, says the referee. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here, Lee.
Well, it was some terrible football on view at times today. They always seem one step behind, and that is perfectly reflected in the scoreline. Need some days on the training ground to reset things, I think.
And hello from Stuttgart. Delighted to be able to report that the regulars behind the goal and the Cannstatter Kurve are in place as usual. We're at the Mercedes-Benz Arena. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And it really is a real opening now. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Well, a header that was frankly miles off target.
Well, technically, that was awful.
Torrico. Diogo. Can they create something from here? Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Casarini. Good pressure high up the pitch. And a strong tackle. Getting in there to take it away. Dangerous looking attack. And a tidy tackle. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Fetfatsidis. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Got to it easily, the keeper. Casarini. And showing fine vision. It might be. And still danger here. Well, that's the end of that for now. He's in here. Surely. Oh, a goal! And a huge moment. It could be the goal that wins the promotion.
Oh, how important a goal could that be? Terrific stuff. Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and a 2v1 is never fair. To be honest with you, the keeper's got no chance to stop this. It's lovely football.
Well, let's see about the cross. It comes to nothing in the end. Looks promising, this. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Good work to regain possession. Sansing. And players waiting in the centre. Well, he's been forced out of play this time. Adams. Casarini. Oh, he's really opened them up here. A lovely attempt. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Off the frame of the goal earlier, but now the keeper has it and can exhale.
David Seaman always said the woodwork was his best friend. Certainly helped the keeper out there.
An incisive pass. And very deftly cut out. Couldn't hang on to it. But he could run onto it here. Oh, it might be. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
This looks promising. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
They're really pressing their opponents. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. And that pass could be troublesome. And he struck the post. This corner could be useful to them. And now the delivery. And he'll take efforts like that all day long. Torrico. And he read it well. He's given it away. Kai. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Thumped clear. Fatsidis. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Well, it all counts for naught. Adams. And nobody there to pick him up in the centre. Well, flinging himself at it. And he's fired over the corner. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Real danger. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Kai, Diogo, Fetfatsidis. What can he do from here? And up for grabs off the keeper! And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Kai. Beautifully disguised ball. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. The cross is on. However, a well thought out piece of defending. So the corner played into the box. Well, not cleared away completely. High pressing at its best. Jay. Dangerous looking attack. And the pass could do damage. Interception to snuff out the danger. Able to deal with the threat. Casarini. Adams. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress and snuffing out the danger. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. It is to be a throw-in. Casarini. Tremendous ball played through. Excellent defending. Fetfatsidis. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Oh, showing excellent vision. Oh, it's cheeky! He can't hold on to it. Well, they survived the attack. And that puts them in position. In with a chance. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. It did look on for them, but not to be. A room to roam on the wing. Great block. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. He could pick out a teammate. Can they convert? Brilliant, crisp and clean tackle. Can they survive? And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? A long way out. And the keeper grabbing hold of that free kick. Well, disappointing end to the move. Failed to keep hold of it. Beautifully disguised ball. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Diogo getting in there to intercept. Fatsidis. Oh, good vision.
Oh, it's gone in! Just what they wanted! Prepare for promotion!
Well, that should do it, Derek. A big goal, that is. Surely it's done now. Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
It's going their way. 2-0. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. It's a weighted pass. Oh, borderline offside, but correct. Kai. Just 10 minutes to go. Credit to them for winning back possession. Jay. Now, what can they do from here? Can he take the chance? Excellent block. Well, this really is what you dream of when promotion is so close. Such a comfortable margin lead.
Well, there's pure quality, Derek, throughout this team. There's no weaknesses. Every player knows his job and executes it brilliantly to a man. A relentless search for perfection.
Jay. Real danger. Fruitful looking attack. Running with the ball confidently. Well, no way through. Diogo. Possession given away, unfortunately. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. An attack full of promise. Options in the centre. And full time here. Now we can say it is official. Promotion secured.
Well, at the start of the season, this would have been the main target. Such a huge accomplishment for the lads. No doubt they'll be celebrating tonight.
Well, now they have a chance to catch their breath, assess what they've just done, and think about the future.
Well, yeah, they'll have a nice summer off in a few weeks' time, and then the focus will start. They've got to be better next season. It's a step up in class.
Sabar. Ini banyak orang aku dulu pun nak baik. public pay aku ada Discord call kan. Sebab public. Ya. Mana public pay? Mana aku ada. Kau kat mana public pay? Ramai ni. DJ, Sepet, Kiyo. Weh, ada ramai ni. Tuan Ismail, 4 orang ni. Gila. Dimai nampak main sampai lepas sahur. Jangan beli aku eh. Tu lah, tiba-tiba lah ramai. Tak apa Ibrahim. Tuan Ibrahim, komen dulu. Aku duk borak-borak je. Sekarang ni siapa yang main ni? Public. Aku boleh je masuk kalau aku masuk. Bising lah. Tak apa dah, aku tak tengok puzzle ni. Kau orang lah, pakai awet. Main dulu. Ingat apa-apa. Apa? Ipoh 7 Ghost. Siapa ni lah? Oh, reset. Oh, ni brother tu Australia tu. Tuan Public, boleh invite saya? Aku dalam Discord ada Ibrahim. Invite lah Tuan Ibrahim. Tak tahu nak tunjuk invite tu. Invite siapa. Pak Eh, jangan bersedih ya Pak Eh. Sekejap aku main lah. Sabar. Mana pula Tuan Boji ni lah. Tuan Ibrahim ni, aku dah prank tu dengan Public Bear lah. Mama, aku dah keep pada. Oh ni, main game. Diorang ni kejap-kejap, nak main tak nak main. Pula! Aku dah pening dah.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well,
chance to put them in front. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. No nonsense clearance. Has the strength to hang on to it. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. What can he do from here? Clean challenge. They've given it away. So a throw in here. Oh, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Oh, a lovely ball. The end product just wasn't there. And behind it's gone for a corner. And firing it into the area. Cavani. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress.
Esta es una llamada para los padres de Amaya y Nuestras hijas os están esperando en recepción.
Aga. Carl. And space for the cross. Bailey. Aga. And given away. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. And threading it forward. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Parkin. And there to intervene. Cavani, Irfan, Bass, an unforced error, you've got to say. Alassane, still passing it around with authority. Beautifully timed. Irfan. Cavani. And that was a very fine read. Just the clearance that was called for. Bailey. Alassane. Aga. Parkin, Bailey, Carl, not all that convincing defensively, danger averted for now. Sansing. Lane. Arif. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. And he whips it in. Can they take the lead here? Oh, fine stop. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. And now the delivery. And the keeper deals with the danger. It looks promising. Wonderful tackle. Well, that is how to play advantage. Bass. Kai. Sansing. And giving the ball away.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little, that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Chance to do damage. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Well, couldn't keep it. Look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Alassane. Lane. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Cavani. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Options in the middle. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Alassane. Fan. Parkin. Arif. And the cross into the middle. Oh, it's gone in!
the act quickly. They're not going to be celebrating promotion, at least not today.
Oh, Derek, that hurts. I can see them getting back into this game going forward. It's still not over, but promotion is slipping away.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Read it well. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, strong play here. Fan. Bailey. Arif. Can they get in behind them? Really good block. And a throw in forthcoming. And intercepted it. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Able to close down the shot. Using his physical strength to shield it. Nice switch of play. Arif. Can he put it in? Oh, a vital interception. Irfan. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Able to deal with the threat.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Careless in possession. Cavani. And they are on the move again. I don't think too many players would have the overdrive to get to that one. Goalkeeper's ball. Arif. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Cavani. Irfan. It looks promising. Real danger. But it can't get through. And space to cross it. Attending to his defensive chores. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Dangerous looking attack. Well, let's see about the cross. And foiled only by the crossbar. Getting in there to take it away. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Wonderful block. Sansing. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Took care of it defensively. Chance to set up an equaliser from the corner. Oh,
Over it comes. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And he takes it away. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Well, the attack looks promising. It's opening up for them. He knows what he's doing when it comes to blocking. Not messing around with that clearance. No, not the best challenge. And there's the feed into the box. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Not the pass he had in mind. Making progress. Kai. And fed forwards. Not a good pass. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Alassan. Lane. No real conviction in the challenge. An authoritative challenge. And options in the centre. Skipping away. Perfect tackle. Well, given the time situation, if they are to turn this around for themselves, they need a goal, and quickly, Lee.
Yeah, well, the target couldn't have been clearer coming into today. 3 points would have guaranteed promotion, but they just haven't really got out of second gear, have they? I think the time for nice passing through the middle has gone. Get some balls in the box, cause a few problems.
Magnificent defending. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. And 5 minutes to go. And scope for them to produce something exciting. A foul, but advantage played. Arif, giving the ball to the opposition that time.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
This could be the equaliser. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And space to exploit, maybe. Could play it in. Wonderful tackle. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, I guess they might feel a little hard done by today's result. Not a great deal between the two teams, but that...
Kasih menang PJ Kupi. Aku nak bagi menang. Tak menang-menang ni Kupi. Sabar ha. Jadi partner dah jadi apa? Lepas partner, kalau kau punya partner dengan Facebook okay, macam okey, mungkin dapat tawaran daripada EGG lah.
Itu lagi lebih atas lah.
Lagi atas lagi.
Yang
tapi ini ni optional, optional. EGG ni optional sikit. Tapi EGG ni kebanyakan orang tak suka. Sekejap, aku nak unfollow PG sekejap.
Aku pun jauh.
kita masuk ambush tu pakai shotgun. Sebab kita duduk shotgun. Tak boleh. Turun bawah balik ke macam mana?
Turun
bawah ni. Bawahnya tak ada apa dah ni.
Kau buka UAV. Aku nak tengok dia kat mana.
UAV over here.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And I think we can call this decision day, because the fans know full well they could clinch promotion on what is the last day of the season. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Yes, they've got to win here. No room for mistakes today. If ever there was a time for some composure, it's surely now. They've played well up.
Must take the lead here. Can they put it away?
Well, they can bring it out now. Diogo. Sansi, chance to play it in. Oh, great defending. An awful lot of green space to run into. Can he do it to take the lead? And good work to deny the chance. And behind it's gone for a corner. Now the delivery, a very effective clearance. Diogo, and intercepted it. High pressing at its best. Ibrahimovic. How about the cross? The fist of the goalkeeper. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Fafan. And taking it away. In behind for him to chase. Well, no stopping him. An alert piece of defending. And a throw-in forthcoming. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Torrico. Obina. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Corner kick forthcoming. Over it comes, but the keeper takes command. Cavani. Torrico. Just cutting off the supply. So now, a corner. Well, the keeper had to be watchful, getting his fingertips to it. Can they take the lead? But it can't get all the way through. The timing was perfect.
Ball won.
Now can they counter clinically? Will he play it in? Real danger. McGee. Ibrahimovic. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Ibrahimovic. Dudka. And the cross is very much on. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead.
And a goal! And that is exactly what they didn't need. Promotion looks very far away at this point.
Well, after all that hard graft on the training ground all season, they find themselves needing a miracle.
1-0 then. Cavani, Diogo, it might be on for them, and a bad pass it was. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, they no longer have the ball. Cavani, Irfan, Torrico, he might be able to profit from the wide position. Farfan deserves credit for winning the ball back. Good pressure, can they make something of this? Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross. Torrico. Cavani. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Farfan might be able to set up the chance. It should be. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Diogo. Torrico. Obina. Well, the cross came over and a real need to get rid of the ball here. They've given it away. Not the pass he had in mind. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, Derek, he got all his angles completely right. That's what he's there for. Keep it out of the net.
And over comes the corner. Torrico. Top class defending. Moving it forward. Farfan. And there to intervene. Cavani. Crossing possibilities. Firing it in. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Fafan. And slipped through beautifully. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. This could be dangerous if he's not careful. Irfan. Sansing. Oh, good vision. And there's the goal they really needed. They still believe they can win promotion.
One more could do it, Derek. They've got a bit of momentum now. They need to keep pushing. Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when he's hit that hard.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Dutka. Sandu. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Sandu. Sanad. Crossing possibilities. Ibrahimovic. Well, high marks for that pass. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Obina. And a throw in it's going to be. He's given us away. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Ibrahimovic. Fafan. Sandu. And an astute piece of defending. And the counter looks on here. Options available. It's a perfect Ooh. Challenge. I'm being Ooh. Pressed here. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Diogo. Kane. It's opening up for them. Well, they keep the ball moving. What can he do from here? He's played it over to the near post. And they deal with the threat this time. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And a chance to whip it in here. Well, no problems defensively. So the teams are locked together late in the game. And remember, a draw isn't good enough as they try to secure promotion.
Well, cool, calm heads is what's needed here, Derek. There's no need to panic just yet. I do feel that they'll get one more chance in this game. Can they take it, though? It's all up in the air, to be honest with you.
Kane. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Obina, and space to cross it. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Oh, he's given the ball away. Ibrahimovic.
Moving it forward. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game. Played into the centre of the box. Not messing around with that clearance. It might be on for them. McGee. Good looking sequence. Sanad. Just the challenge that was required. 1 minute remaining. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. And that is that. Hugely disappointing for the players. A draw is not what they required. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal.
I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. Should be in for a good game. Let's hope we see a quick start from both teams, set the tempo for the rest of the match.
Could go ahead!
Well, off the bar and out of play. Close.
Yeah, close indeed. Technique, just leaning back a little bit. That's why it goes so high.
They're on the scent of something positive. Simple for the keeper. Needs to tread carefully. Cuts it back. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, as we see from the replay, it's a classic pullback cross that sets up the chance. And still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was.
And now, passing it through. But the keeper takes command of the situation. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Might be a chance here. And cleared away, a corner kick it'll be. Over it comes. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. So a throw in here. That's a useful cross. And he's clear his lines. Sansi, Cavani, defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Went in strongly, decisively, and he read it well, intercepting it. Torrico. Getting in there to intercept. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. And taking it away. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Kane. Could cross it in here. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce?
Oh, big opportunity! And the keeper had to react in an instant.
Oh, and does he? Wow, does he react? What a save that is.
Played into the centre of the box. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. A bit sloppy in possession. Torrico. Obina. Take it away.
And will it be the leveller?
Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Now, can they find the magic they need from this corner? And now the delivery. Gives it a go. Now the keeper grabs it. And options in the centre. Diogo. Kane. Torrico. I must say, this looks promising. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Well, that'll be a free kick. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Kane. Well, they have it again. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. And very deftly cut out. And dispossessed. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Do they mean business on this occasion? Well, foul play, says the referee. Tran. And space for them here on the flank. It might be on for them. Played into the box. It is to be a throw-in. Crossing possibilities. And caught with ease, no real threat from the cross. Kane. Torrico. An attack full of promise. Makes the move to the inside. Giving the ball away. Well, that'll be a corner. A goal here would really change the complexion of this match. That is that for the first half here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Real danger and unable to keep possession. And that's destined to run all the way through to the keeper. It looks promising. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, he's given it away. Can they get in behind them? Tran. And play halted, free kick given. Tierney. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Played into the centre of the box. And the problem not completely solved. Not a time for cool heads.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little, start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
Can he open them up here? That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Over it comes. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Running with the ball confidently. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Could cross it in here. This looks promising. Not a particularly strong challenge. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Good defending to prevent the chance. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Tran. And taking it away. And it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. And a throw-in forthcoming. That's a completely wasted throw-in. And that always looked likely to run through to the keeper. Cavani. So 20 minutes to go. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. And an astute piece of defending. Cavani. Sansing. Far from a good pass. Diogo. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And now, passing it through. Well, getting a strong fist on the ball. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. And firing it into the area. And he could really get at the opposition. It's opening up for them. Big chance. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. Well, a second goal for them here. Is it going to end up being productive for them? And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Looks promising this. Teammate available. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet! It's a massive lead and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Cavani. Irfan. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. This looks promising. A very effective challenge put in. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Can he put it away? Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And he takes it away. Breaking at pace. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. And teammates to play it to. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Might really be able to trouble them here. A glorious chance. Still possibilities. That's well blocked. And the referee says that is that. That is enough for today. And no points rather than three. Not exactly what they had in mind, Lee.
Well, Derek, it's easy to be critical after a scoreline like that. But it's only the first game. Let's remember that. Lots and lots of holes in their play today. Need to improve all over the pitch for me.
Ada sambung kat sini?
Tak ada orang.
And a warm welcome. Our venue for this game is the Emirates Stadium in North London. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And fair to say, heart rates are always a bit higher on a day like this, with good cause. The first day of the season. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Well, with what I saw last season and with what I've been hearing in pre-season, the preparations are going really well. I really fancy this team to get out of this division this year. I'm hearing really good things all round.
And slipped through beautifully. Can they get in behind them? Cavani. Well, it's a matter of remaining calm amid the pressure. Obina. Kane. Did well to win the ball back. Can they create something from here? Careless in possession. Torrico. Obina. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Can he take the chance? Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Real defensive commitment there. Played towards the back post. Not a poor ball and easy for the keeper. Poor pass under no real pressure. An attack full of promise. Oh, that's a fine save. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Wow, Derek, just listen to that noise. The crowd realise they won't get too many chances like this.
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. The opening goal of the game then. Now, what can they do from here? Drogba. Irfan. Torrico. Sansing.
Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. And an effective clearance.
Torrico. Obina. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Space and time for the cross. Well, he is capable of producing much better deliveries than that one. Being pressed and pressed high.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make.
There wasn't much in that offside decision. Oh. Could have been in business. Keeping the ball moving. Well, he's lost it. Diogo making progress. Fatsidis. Obina. Flag raised for offside. Getting in there to take it away. Alert defending. Giving the ball away. That is how to apply the pressure. That's a good looking ball. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Well, nothing comes of it. Drogba. Oh, showing excellent vision. Torrico. That is that for the first half here.
Thank you guys for the game. Good night to you guys.
two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Not the pass he had in mind. Really getting stuck in.
The visitors have had total control of possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed.
He's in with a chance. Can he finish? And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Chance to put them in front. Good vision, and not cleared away properly. Oh, it's gone in, and you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it. As a former defender, I've scored a few of these in my time, and they were always my fault. Got blamed for all of them. Important the players pick him up from here on in.
Well, that own goal has put them behind. Opportunity in the wide area. Can they square the game? Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Over it comes. Punched away. And a useful cross. Great opportunity. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. It looks promising. And that pass could be troublesome.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And then just look at this finish. Just entices the keeper in, and it's a lovely dink to deceive him. Fantastic goal.
Chance to play it in. Well cleared away. He's driven in the corner. What a contest this is turning out to be!
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and that's a good header. Eye on the ball, concentration. It's a lovely finish.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Torrico. Getting in there to intercept.
Attention, Simon Humber. Your wallet was found on the concourse. Please identify.
On the offensive.
At guest relations.
Torrico. Well, no accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Possession given away, unfortunately. Can they take the lead here?
And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. And a decent delivery. Well, it's off target. They were watching him like a hawk. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. And the keeper deals with the danger. Able to get his body in the way. And that was a very fine read. Timely intervention. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Didn't quite go to plan. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away.
And this situation could be dangerous.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure. But this game is far from over, and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Cavani. Tremendous intuition to win it back. The high press was on. Well, offside by rather a lot. Smith. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And a throw-in it's going to be. They've won back possession. Cavani. Irfan. Torrico. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Kane. Lost possession. How can they find a late leveller? He's in here. And it's there for him. Was an important piece of defending. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Well, good idea, but overcooked. And that will be all for this game. A victory is what you look for when it is your first match, and they have delivered, Lee.
Well, that's true indeed, Derek. You could do all the...
aku tak hafal lah dia punya gulab ni.
Ah, gulab dia ni dalam prison.
Tahu. Cuma kadang-kadang aku tak main gulab dia kat sini.
Jadi lagi tu eh, pukul 3 lebih kita main jadi.
Kita pakai operator yang terhebat.
Apa nama murid pembaru tu eh?
Kau.
Kau, asal.
Bukan, apa ni tactical. Dia burst.
Oh, dia weapon.
Yup.
And hello from Northern Germany. We're at the Volksparkstadion in the great city of Hamburg. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Well, it was a strong start to the season, wasn't it, Derek? They'll be looking to repeat that here today. And if they can make it 6 from 6, they'll really start to believe they have a chance of the title. Let's hope we get a good game.
Kane. Well read to ease the pressure. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Obina. Opportunity in the wide area. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Mas. Seoul. Oh, terrific pass. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Sloppy in possession. Promising looking ball. Cross towards that far post. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. The opening goal of the game then. Mas, Seoul, Cantona. And do they mean business on this occasion? Over the byline, hence a goal kick. And a throw in forthcoming. Cantona. An attack full of promise. Can he convert? Can they stop it going in? Went in strongly, decisively. Well, he's given it away. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Bender. Kim. Cantona. Oh, good hands there from the keeper. Delightful pass. And space for them here on the flank. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
Kim. Cantona. Seoul. Mas. Another perfect position to read it. Oh, a nice-looking pass. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Played into the centre. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Brendan. Mas. Seoul. A deft clearance. They are a goal down, but perhaps a chance to create something from this corner.
Well, Derek, corners will be few and far between for them today.
He succeeded in getting his fist to it. And they could face difficulties here. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. So, a level contest, 1-1. Superbly read and executed. Cleared away comprehensively. Cantona. And he read it well, intercepting it. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Committed challenge. And he's made headway. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And players waiting in the centre. The keeper was up to the task.
Well, it's a decent effort, but it's a real opportunity goes begging there. Well, Derek, you can sense the frustration growing from the fans. That leads on to the players being frustrated too. You can sense it. Can they get the goal?
Well, he took care of it defensively. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Well-timed tackle. It is to be a throw-in. Well, no luck keeping possession. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. It needs an accurate cross. Could take the lead. Tremendous block. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. That's not a bad ball. And caught with ease, no real threat from the cross. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Underway then in the second half, and the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Jali, good visualization and execution. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Bender, Cantona, Brendan. Seol. Well, possibilities inside the box. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming. And firing it into the area. On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Seol. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. High quality defending. And fed forwards. Opportunity in the wide area. He's in here. And danger still. danger. Seoul.
Well, possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split the two teams up. You have to say it's been an enthralling encounter up to now. Both teams playing some really expansive football. You just wonder what the coaches will be saying after this game. Who's going to win it?
Diogo. And that puts them in position. And he read it well defensively. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Torrico. Not even close to troubling the goalkeeper.
Well, no, I can see what he's trying to do. He just got the technique all wrong. He'll get another chance.
Cantona. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Not the pass he had in mind. An attack full of promise. Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket.
Well, here it is again, and honestly, I can't believe he's taking this on. It's an incredible strike to beat the keeper from that sort of range. Surprise was the key. Stunning free kick.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Useful looking ball. Clean challenge. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. It's opening up for them. It might be on for them. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Jale. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Really good interception. Oh, showing excellent vision. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Mas.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Late drama here, and no wonder they're celebrating. Remarkable.
Well, I can tell you, Derek, when I got into this position, it was panic stations. Hit it as hard as you can. But that's a lovely, lovely controlled finish. In step, in the goal.
On the scent of a winner late in this game. Terrific block there. And it's played into the centre. Player on the way again. Could be a chance to break here. End product or not. And there the attack ends for now. And we saw the situation developing. And this could pose problems for the defenders. And putting his body on the line. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. Mas. inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. And now a corner. Can they take advantage of it? And firing it into the area. Well, a nearly moment, you've got to say. Seoul. Brendan. Couldn't keep it. Oh, a lovely ball. He's just got to continue his run. And the keeper dealing with that very effectively. And so the final whistle has sounded, and this game will go into the history books record. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah.
Must take the lead here. Well, body in the way.
Sansi.
Oh, he's through here. Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. Would have the confidence to try that. Simply magnificent.
Well, Derek, all types of goals count. Some would say it's a punt upfield, but what about a long pass? It's found its target and it's a deadly finish too.
Obina.
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here.
Sansi.
Cavani. They might be able to get in now.
Offside, a tight one.
Getting in there to take it away. This is looking threatening. Good defending to prevent the chance.
Sally.
And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. And the keeper taking it cleanly. Cavani. making excellent progress with the... Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. You wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out. We've barely got started and already a yellow card. Now, will that be potentially problematic? And the keeper takes charge and dealing with the free kick. Sally. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Unable to keep the ball that time. Moving it forward. Well, he's given us away. And room now out on the wing. Played into the centre. And they deal with the threat this time. Fruitful looking attack. And the cross didn't beat the first man. Özil. A chance to whip it in. And unable to keep possession. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Looks promising, this. Can he put it in? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Hadji. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward, to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
Fetfatsidis. Obina. There's a slide rule pass. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Couldn't hang on to the ball. It's opening up for them. Pulls it back. Big chance to get them on terms. Opportunity missed. Abdelhamid.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Well, time just challenged magnificently. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Sally, and providing width. It might be on for them, and making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. And now the delivery. Well, did his job defensively. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Going well. Cross towards that far post. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. So, a level contest. 1-1. Abdelhamid. Options in the middle. Will this corner bear fruit for them? So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Kane. This looks threatening. And that's sound goalkeeping. So, a corner here. Over it comes. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. This looks promising. And it's played into the centre. Struggling to get it away. Well, threat over for now. Sally. Dangerous looking attack. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And the referee has given them a corner. They take it short. Hadji. Well, it still could be dangerous. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Committed challenge. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Sansing. Torrico. Cavani. Lovely ball over the top. And he's in the clear. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Determined defending. Beautifully disguised ball. Holding on to the ball, waiting for the cap. Will it be? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Oh, good vision. Is it going to be? The keeper was up to the task.
Well, it's a decent effort, but it's a real opportunity goes begging there. Well, Derek, when the chances are few and far between, it's very important the forwards stay focused. Not many chances out there. Can they get one of those chances to get them back in the game?
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Cross could be useful. In position. And still danger here. And you need your defender to take charge. Hadji firing it towards goal. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Top-class defending. Half an hour remaining then. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Oh, a nice-looking pass. It did look on for them, but not to be. Strong play here. Well, the ball lost here. Good-looking ball. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And they're trying to get right into his face. It is to be a throw-in. It was going to take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from there. Cavani. Kane. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. This might be ideal for the counter. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. And a throw-in forthcoming. Could play it in. Torrico. Well read to put an end to that attack. This looks threatening. Excellent block. Tremendous ball played through. Now, what can they produce on the flank? He's in behind. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That one. In it goes! And the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, as we see again here, Derek, it's the angle of the shot that causes the problem for the keeper. He can only parry it back into the danger area, and he's punished.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And there to intervene. Can they hit on the break? Torrico. And he's made headway. And the decision is one of offside here. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. No real threat, you've got to say. Well, that is how to play advantage. What can he do from here? And the referee has a go! Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, here's the replay. It's a really dangerous ball into the penalty area. And the finish, I can't tell you how hard that technique is. It's an absolute cracker.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Promising looking ball. And able to close down the shot. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Defenders need to cover. Oh, borderline offside, but correct. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Really getting stuck in. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Couldn't keep it. Torrico. Cavani. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Really closing him down.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
Well, flag going up. Frustrating, really. He's offside. And there it is, the full-time whistle. They're on a fantastic run of early season form, and the title might be in their future, Lee.
Yes, Derek, and all that hard work you do during the week sometimes seems to be a waste of time. But when you win like this and carry out the coach's orders, all seems happy in the Rose Garden. Well, they ticked a lot of boxes for me today.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And it could be a good news story. Who knows? Will they, at the end of business, be arithmetically safe from the drop? I can't. Great opportunity. Oh, a goal! And that is certainly not what they wanted at this stage of the season, Lee.
Well, time is running out. Defending has to be a priority in my book. This lot just don't seem to get it. They're in big trouble now.
The opening goal of the game then. Fruitful looking attack. And they got into that crossing position, but dealt with defensively. Fanny. Chance to play it in. And he's given us away. Torrico. Good ball to switch the play. Cavani. Overcooked that one. No real threat, you've got to say. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
It might be on for them, and deliver towards the back post. A goal! And that will help them as they try to stave off relegation, Lee.
Well, that's a big goal, Derek. If they can get another one, that'll be huge. Well, here's the replay. Defenders don't like it when he goes to wide areas because they know what's going to happen. The ball's going to come into the box, and on that occasion, it comes in, and now they're picking it out the back of the net.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Agbon Lahore, Hendry. What can they do from here? And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Fatsidis. Good pressure high up the pitch. Torrico. Cavani. An effective ball. Opportunity to take the lead. It's opened up for him. Full credit. Wonderful stop. He's driven in the corner. Now the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. He's found a pocket of space. Superbly read and executed. Using his strength to shield the ball. Oh, big opportunity! And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
So there we have it. 2-1. And a throw-in forthcoming. And the cross is very much on. Well, the pass not finding its target. Beautifully disguised ball. He's in behind. Can they put it away? Well, that's the end of that for now.
Derek, well, goal scorers score goals and win games, but so do goalkeepers when it comes to getting the points. What a save that is.
He's had to go for it. Wins the ball.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Agbon Lahore, really good challenge. Diogo.
Fanny.
And a fine cross. Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
And space to attack. And the cross not quite accurate enough. Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Able to deal with the threat. Jalé, Kane, firing it in, but it can't get all the way through. This might be ideal for the counter. Well read to put an end to that attack. And snuffing out the danger. Chance to play it in. Jalé, that's a nice looking ball, and this time it's in. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Throw-in's given. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Poor pass under no real pressure. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Well, rule to have taken up an illegal position only just. They've regained possession. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Salah. Mariappa. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. And unable to keep possession. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Cavani. Torrico. Well, showing good vision. And a throw in forthcoming. Fanny, Pilkington,
Cavani. Torrico. Obina. Jale. You can sense the threat is there. Moving forward effectively. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Rooney. Oh, they have it again. Obina. Early ball in. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Great block. Salah. Rooney. Really vital interception here. Salah. On the pass, a good one. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Takes on the shot. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. They won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Not to be this time. Kane. Dangerous looking attack. Giving the ball away. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Went in strongly to win the ball. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Mariappa. Rooney. Hendry. Salah. Not showing good patience. It was a fine looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Obina. Sansing. Losing possession here. It's opening up for them. And giving it away. And he clears the danger. Torrico. Kane. Plenty of options. And space to cross it. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. What a shocking pass, really. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Pilkington. Well, the players all knew what was at stake coming into this game. A win, and they would be able to breathe a huge sigh of relief. But this is not the desired scenario.
Well, Derek, I think it's down to plan B. Plan A is in the bin. They've had their chances in this game. They've just not taken them. Time is running out. Desperate stakes indeed.
Fanny.
Well, body in the way.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
And winning it back. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Cavani. Torrico. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. The cross is on. Obina. Not a smart enough cross there, but no attacker able to touch it. and delivered into the box. It wasn't an especially high quality header, was it?
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
You're spot on with that assessment, Lee. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. He's given us away. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat. Lee, your thoughts?